Hello Internet, I'm Yoni Mei, and it's finally time for a new episode of Dragon Ball Z Abridged. This is episode 60, part 1. Now, as I should say with all of my reaction videos, please click the link in the description below to go watch the actual episode itself. Like, subscribe, all of that stuff. Sorry, I almost forgot the thing there. And then come back to watch this video. Okay? Good. Support the official release. Alright, it feels like, well, it has been a long time, but understandably a long time. But I've been looking forward to this for longer than I think anyone watching can understand. So we're finally getting into Gohan versus Cell, my favorite fight in all of Dragon Ball Z, and there's a little something I've known about this for a while now. So for anyone who doesn't know, me, Richard Kuro Kenobi, Duo Dream, a Spectral Star, we had a Nerdbender podcast where the guest was Masako X from Team 4 Star. And there's a little something that was said about this fight. I won't go into it just yet in case it's not in this part specifically, but oh boy, I've been looking forward to it. So, oh, and I should say, I did see the preview that they posted, but I only saw it once, and it was quite a while ago, so I might have forgotten a lot of it. And there's still one Cell Jr. joke I want. I don't know if it's gonna happen, though. But I'll see soon. I'm finally gonna put my headphones on, shut the fuck up, and hit play. Assuming that this thing actually plays. Of course. Damn thing. You always do this when I'm recording. Why can't you just be an ad, of course. Skip the ad. Fuck you, ads. Okay. Thrill this time. And thing is a round-based parody. Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball GT, and Dragon Ball Super are all owned by Toei Animation and Akira Toriyama. Please support the official release. Do it. Right where we left off, so beating the shit out of Gohan. Neither do I. We don't support this, but we'll keep showing you it. He tap. At some point, Cell's hand is going to cramp up, and then Gohan. His hand is going to cramp up. Oh God, me!
You're quite a treat to knock around, kid. Durable like your father, but soft like your mother.
Oh.
You think the only way to win is to not play? I have news for you, brat. You're playing the wrong game.
Oh, I think I remember this, but from the preview, he's dodging.
Becoming a man. Yeah, but I mean, he could be dodging better.
Wow.
This 11-year-old child is currently fighting for his life. Methinks the Make-A-Wish Foundation has gone too far this time.
That's one way of putting it, I suppose. Ooh.
Merciful God, I think he's dead! Can we show that on network television? I mean, we're live, so...
Okay, can we show that? Well, we're live, so fuck it. Hechala! Oh, I've missed this. Alright, from this point, it's 100% blind.
I'd ask Gohan, but, well, he's been filicided.
I'm actually not sure what it means either.
I think it's when you murder a pony?
It means Gohan is dead, and it's your fault, Goku! He's dead!
Let him have it, Piccolo.
Gohan, stop hiding your power level and come on out, you goof!
That sigh. Pure kith.
Can I say something?
Oh wait, I think this was in the preview as well.
Anyway, so why not? But if you're looking to exchange bobs, I'd recommend cutting your teeth on something simpler first. Like that embarrassment over there.
Leave me out of this!
I know why I'm here. I know why my dad threw me to the biggest wolf in the woods.
Oh, trust me. I'll huff and puff and blow you down.
Oh, God.
I'm six. Wow.
It's because when...
Fair enough, actually.
I snap. And when I do, I hurt people.
Goddamn. You know what? The put filter's almost falling over a lot, so fuck this thing.
What do you do to them?
When I get angry, when I lose my mind, my power skyrockets and everything goes red. The world around me just fades away. And all I can see is the person I want to kill.
Of course, you shouldn't have said that.
I didn't hate anyone in the past, but I think my dad knows that if I step here...
Let me guess. You'll kill me?
You said it, not me.
I love they brought that line back.
Well, threaten me with a good time.
Huh?
At first you had my curiosity.
It's like telling Vegeta, I'm not a full power.
You mean your attention?
Also, when the lights went off in my room, it's been doing that.
That's Frieza's move! The one he killed Vegeta with! Remember that, Vegeta? You should really watch out for that.
Didn't Frieza blow you up?
Oh, yeah!
Then you should really watch out
yeah,
for that.
That's you. Just...
Team 3 Star?
No. What's that? Is that a club? Can I join?
No!
Of course he wants in.
So to be clear, when you break, I die. Is that the gist of it?
That would be the process of events, yes.
Well then, let's see which breaks first.
Just according to cake.
Oh, for God. The fuck?
In this endless pile of...
Okay.
This is the last straw. If you don't go out there, your son, your flesh and blood will die! No ifs, ands, or buts!
But...
No buts!
Speaking of buts, which way do you think his organs are gonna come out?
Oh, God.
But I'm hoping...
I get what you're saying, but this is exactly what I...
No comment.
...out this whole time.
You? What could you possibly...
Why do you think Gohan and I went into the time chamber after Vegeta and Trunks?
Ego?
Because if Gohan and I came out first, we'd have killed Cell right away, but leaving that job to Vegeta?
True.
Well, I mean, you saw what happened.
I'm confused because...
So you wanted Cell to reach full power?
It was gonna be him or Krillin.
Oh my god.
So fucking true.
Kill everyone after becoming perfect.
I took care of that myself. Oh, and Cell? You're gonna die. Cell would never...
What the fuck?
Because I wouldn't.
Okay, but... Why Gohan?
What the Goku planned this whole thing?
Sooner or later.
The fuck?
Stick, you know? So what then? Someone's gonna be here when I'm not. And when I was in the chamber with him, I realized that that person is Gohan.
Listen to those bones crackling and popping. So snap.
Jesus Christ. He does it too!
No. Like father, like son, Gohan. Perfect.
Of course.
Well, seems like you thought of almost everything.
I just treated it like one big fight. Kind of like everything in my life.
Unfortunately,
so fucking true.
Small detail.
What's that?
Gohan doesn't like fighting, you moron!
What? No. I mean...
Yeah, you should have fought with that, Goku.
In your life, actually asked your son what he likes.
No, he never does.
He went in that chamber with me for that whole year.
Because he wanted to spend time with you, his father, the man who spends half his time training and the other half dead. Sometimes both.
I mean,
that's a good point, actually.
Pretty hard to dispute.
That was perfect.
I've made a terrible mistake.
No,
yeah, you did.
Mistake, that's you.
Krillin, I need another Senzu beam.
Oh, no way, Goze!
Krillin, I'm serious! I'm gonna use it on me this time!
Krillin, I'm serious! I'm gonna use it on me this time! That's you!
Just quick update, everyone. These are now tournament illegal. Alright, thank you.
love the Sonic Spring sound.
It's all right, Krillin. This is everybody's bee.
I have done literally nothing wrong.
Yeah, join the club.
Yeah.
For the RZA club.
Fuck's sake, Yamcha.
Not all roads lead to Rome. Torture won't do the trick, so let's change up the game plan, shall we? I'm going to drag each one of them down here and murder them until you finally give me what I want.
No, please!
You'll do it, Gohan.
Hey, I'll save your dad for last. Hear that, Piccolo?
I mean, if you're just...
I get it. Stay away from
her! Ooh.
Sit down. This might take a while.
Enough!
You get him, 16!
Listen, buddy, I'm thrilled that you're finally coming around to me, but your timing is less than ideal.
And the Jolly Green Ginger has got...
The Jolly Green Ginger.
Everybody's getting love today, folks.
Robot, be careful!
Stop calling him that.
Don't judge our rope romance.
Within me is a high-yield nuclear explosive. I am going to self-destruct and take Cell with me. Also, probably most of you. That is my bee.
I do not consent.
Yes. Well, that's what Death Battle said. That would have destroyed the whole fucking planet.
Let me see. How do you remember that? Wait! You don't have to do this, robot! You still have so much to live for!
If I do not do this, Cell will continue to kill and destroy. Also, I call dibs. If
what
I
the fuck?
Kill Goku. Nobody will kill Goku.
We can split him. Sissy.
Okay.
Together.
Wow.
You cannot talk your way out of this one, Cell. My countdown has started.
What are the odds of outrunning a nuclear explosion?
I don't know. Arnold Schwarzenegger did it.
No, being really
that being said, I haven't seen that movie.
Larry, one more time, for old time's sake.
Where there's smoke, there's firecracker, sir.
Oh.
Damn right.
One. No.
Zero.
Negative
you know.
One.
Negative one.
Negative. A critical error has occurred. Where's the kaboom? There was supposed to be a cell-shattering kaboom.
Oh, right. My mom said she took out your bomb during repairs.
Who gave her the right?
Well, 16, not that this long embrace hasn't been heartwarming at all. My endorphins are just going crazy right now. But I have a child to break. Now, if I'm correct, you are looking for a kaboom?
If I said no,
uh-oh.
Would you still?
No! Fuck.
Son of a! If I knew he was gonna go nuclear on Cell, I'd have left the stupid thing in him!
Why'd you even take that in the first place?
Are you joking?
In case he used it on Goku.
He decided to blow his payload the first time he saw Goku. Try explaining that to Chi-Chi. Whoops, sorry I let your husband and child get nuked. But the Hippocratic Oath and all that.
Although he would have taken Cell with him, and you could have just used the Dragon Balls.
Well, then two of us are thirsty.
I'm just saying.
You go, baby.
Oh, 16, I wanted you to be the wind beneath my wings. But all you've done is take the wind out of my sails. Now I don't even feel like killing these fools.
Does that mean?
Yes, kiddo, I'm not going to kill your daddies.
Daddies?
They are.
The implication being...
Oh my god.
Ugh. Oh, him making that sound as well.
The terrible Cell is now doing one of two things. I'm pretty sure we can't show either on network television.
That you're live, so you have no choice.
Where's the egg? You did this to me!
Finds a way
to make me vomit.
This seems easy. I don't get what Chi-Chi was complaining about.
For fuck's sake, Goku.
Oh, fantastic. That's going to be doing that the rest of the day. Goku,
okay.
I decided that your insistence on fighting your progeny will be best returned in kind. So behold, my children. Norio, Damien, Travis, Curtis, Dale, and Jonathan.
Oh, what the hell?
Of course, Vegeta Jr.
Vegeta Jr. Oh, like the Cyberman.
It's like every nightmare I've ever had fused into one, cloned itself, the clone, and then made those. That is terrifyingly accurate.
That's oddly specific.
Come on, children. Daddy set up a playdate for you. Now make sure you share your toys. Don't leave Daddy's sight. And bring me the bodies.
Oh, God. The delivery of that line.
L Junior's incoming.
You're not calling them that.
Okay, how about Discount Cybermen? You okay with that?
I'm fighting you.
Fucking Sonic reference.
Are they not precious, my own little family? Now, after I'm through with this worthless little planet, I'll have someone to accompany me as I trounce about the stars. Perhaps I'll try conquering Namek. Wear that hat for a little while.
No. Wherever the hell it is.
Frieza talking.
So tell me, Joker.
It's Frieza talking.
Fit into your master plan.
Well, you know what they say. Everyone has a plan until they get punched in the
God damn it, Goku.
Please, I take back what I said about my hidden power. I don't want to fight you. This is my dad's fight, not mine. So I'm begging you, just rein them in. Give my dad a senzu bean and...
And there it is. That right there. That is why I despise you. You know what they all have in common? The Saiyans might be fools, the humans might be weak, and the Namekian might not belong. But they're still out there fighting. Not just for their lives, but for this dunghill of a world.
The cone count!
He's doing his best.
Thanks for noticing! Try.
But none of them, boy. Not a one. Shares that trait with you so vile it drives me to wretch. You, Gohan, are a coward.
No, you're the pacifist.
So a coward patting himself on the back.
You're a thing babies suck on.
Pint-sized, you can stand proud next to the bodies.
Yeah. Please don't break my arm.
No. Ooh.
My baseball career.
Dear viewers, it looks like
you'll get a senzu bean afterwards. You'll be fine.
With seven sinister spawns, Mr. Satan, do you have a plan to deal with these terrifying toddlers, these chilling children, these prepubescent predators?
Jingle your keys, I'll distract them.
Those are actually children. They're dwarves, paid to fight on his behalf. And honestly,
what?
I bet you they ain't even paying them industry rate. I'll tell you, Jimmy, the way little people are treated in show business, oh, it's downright criminal. I'm gonna go right now and look up their agents and give them a piece of mind.
Excuse me. I seem to be without a body. Would you mind lending me yours? Why are you screaming?
Because you're a talking head!
Yeah!
Who are you?
That is cutting.
Good point, actually.
I need one of you to give me a hand. I must get close to Cell and the boy, so one of you will need to get me there. I believe that I know a way to finally put an end to this madness.
Are you crazy? What makes you think we're going anywhere near that war zone?
I'll do it.
Mr. Satan?
I have a daughter at home, Jimmy. Little girl about the age of that boy out there.
Mm-hmm.
Right now I'm being told I might be able to save the world. And all I gotta do is throw this robot's head in spitting distance of that crazy killer bug monster? Sure.
You go, Hercule!
No, it's definitely crazy.
It is, Ash.
I have been finding God throughout this entire experience.
Okay.
Who better to leave it to than the world martial arts champ, Mr. Satan? And besides,
go, Hercule!
What did I tell you, Jimmy? It's all a bunch of tricks.
They are not. You could try.
God.
Not anymore.
Damien sure is kicking the shit out of Yamcha. It's like a metaphor.
You don't deserve this. But it's still funny.
Hey!
He's not wrong.
I'm gonna rip up your head and
come off.
So close.
And defecate on your lunch.
Really?
Now you're just embarrassing us both.
Seriously, how hard is it to piss off an 11-year-old? You should be a stomping mess for me taking a toy away. Meanwhile, your friends and family are getting beaten into mulch, and all you can do is cry? And now he's crying? Are you serious?
This is painful to watch.
Toys away. We're going home.
Wait,
And to be clear, I mean kill them all, so I can blow up this shithole and find something better to do. Waste of my f***ing Sunday.
Hold on! I'm just one step closer to the edge, and I'm about to...
Everything you say to me is pissing me off. You had your chance, kid, and in the end, it didn't even matter.
Wait! Ow, ow, ow. Thank you for your assistance.
Don't name me!
Mr. Satan.
Kids, when you're done with them, draw and quarter that buffoon.
Oh, God.
As for you, I'm surprised you're still...
By the way, convenient he landed facing Gohan.
Huh? Alright, fine, fine, then you talk to him, Jesus.
What are you...
Grow up.
Huh?
You act like you are the only one suffering. But I believe that Trunks has some stories for you. And I can assume they all end with, and then he died too. And
oh God! You're so fucking true.
Again, and I get it. Take a moment to consider that my father made me a soulless killing machine to kill your father, and that doesn't even come
this
close.
This is quite
to
the twist on the original.
That is Vegeta.
You want to come up here and say that?
I am ahead.
Then maybe quit while you are.
Cell was right. You think you're better than everyone else, but there you stand, the good man doing nothing. And while evil triumphs and your rigid pacifism crumbles into blood-stained dust, the only victory afforded to you is that you stuck true to your guns. You were a coward to your last whimper.
With
fear and love, I fear not that I will die, but that all I have come to love, the birds, and the things
of course
that are not birds.
The things are not birds.
So please, Gohan, stop holding back. And hey, if we do make it out of this, please pick up my head and beat your father to death with...
Oh God! He has to get one last one in. Oh, goodbye, 16.
I'd say he's gone to a better place, but... We both know he never had a soul.
Ooh. Interesting music choice. Oh, here it comes. There it is. I know this is probably going to be in part 2, but god damn, I've been waiting for this for so fucking long. Feel it getting closer, revealing such a need. What is this music, actually? Can't say I've heard it before. One of my favorite shots from the show. There you go, Goku, your plan actually worked out. Gohan? Fuck him up. Whenever part 2 comes out, I did not plan that. Just saying. Oh my god. Oh, I am looking forward to part 2. Do I think there's anything else to this? Probably isn't. I'll just wait in case. That is only 4 seconds. Look, don't 2, 3, 1. There we go. I was all over the place with my countdown. Jesus Christ. Alright. Oh my god. Oh, I loved that. And I cannot wait for part 2 because we're finally getting to the thing I've been waiting for.
I'm still not saying what Masako said until part two, because that's when it's gonna happen. Oh boy. Good times. What Masako said and my favorite fight in all of DBZ. The Mirror Bridge is gonna be great. Anyway, onto the actual episode. I'll start off with a little something I was somewhat disappointed with. It's mainly because that was a joke I thought would be hilarious, but might be a bit hard to pull off in hindsight. But I just thought it would have been funny. Basically, when I was younger, I always thought that the Cell Juniors were in a way discount Cybermen. So I thought, do a little joke like that for the Abridged series. Just have one wrap around Yamcha and boom. And then Yamcha just gets up like, oh no, I'm sick and tired of that happening. Or something. And perhaps even Cell just goes, huh, I didn't even know they could do that. I thought it was just me. And then it's like, wait, what? I don't know. Oh, actually, no, I remember the other thing that was going to go with that joke. Piccolo asking, are they discount Cybermen? Rap, boom. And then just, yep, discount Cybermen. that's something I would have thrown out there if I was involved with writing this in some way, but I wasn't. And I don't know, I thought it would have been funny. But, oh well, what we got was still good. The whole, please don't break my arm. No. That was painful. And I have to admit, through the 16 part, I was wondering, here's a what if, Masako X, if you're watching this, and, oh god damn, I should have suggested this to him at MCM. I don't know, maybe next year, or October if he's going to that. But what if Android 16 survived? Because, I don't know how you could do it, like, oh no, you can't really do it with 16's head surviving, but I mean, thinking about it now, the way I would do it was, like, let's say Bulma decided to make a backup of 16 or something, like, just in case things went south and he got fucked up, like he did, so that way he'd still be around. I don't know, it just occurred to me watching this. And who knows what could come from it. I don't know. But anyway, that'd be a job for Masako X to figure out, not me. what were the other things I was going to touch on? Oh yeah, the whole, like, addressing Gohan as, like, being a coward. Like, god damn. That was, like, cutting really deep. Like, Jesus. And, like, I will admit, like, I love the way the Hercule actually, like, got inspired to throw 16 in to help. Like, it was honestly done way better than it was in the original. Like him addressing, look, I can do something, I have to at least try so I can save my daughter. But then again, I don't think he ever mentioned Videl in the original at that point. Did he? I can't remember. No, I don't think he did. Huh. Oh well, but, oh, and someone I noticed on Twitter that I should really talk about. I still love how this is being edited. Like, huge props to who's been putting this together, like, editing-wise and whatnot. Because I remember during the actual Cell games, there were... what were their names? What's Her Face, Big Dude, and the guy with the rose. That's honestly why I remember them as. But yeah, in the Abridged series, nope, they're dead. And like they've actually like edited them out of every single shot. I saw a comparison of it on Twitter, and holy shit. Like, it is just perfectly done. It is amazing. So, god damn, this is... Honestly, Team Four Star proving why this is the best Abridged series on YouTube. I'm trying to remember other things to talk about because I don't want to leave this video like too soon, and I want to. Oh yeah, Goku having a plan from like the very beginning to like have this big duel with Cell in his final form, like. What the fuck? But also, goddamn, that was like... On Goku's part, kind of clever. I'll give him credit there, like, just saying to Cell, like, way back when, oh, you're gonna die. And perhaps getting Cell intrigued and making sure all this other stuff happens. Goku is the mastermind behind everything. Not really, but anyway. Don't know why I was doing this with my hands, but... Like, yeah. Goku, I'll give you credit. You were smart there, but also... God damn, that plan was so damn stupid. Just go in first and kill him. Cell, not Gohan. Like, no, do not kill Gohan. Just you two go in, kill Cell, boom. There we go. Although I do love the little reference. Was either like Vegeta would screw up or Krillin. Oh, goddamn. And even to give Vegeta some credit, when 16 was addressing that he was a bad dad, to Vegeta's credit, he got better. Like, a lot better. Especially in comparison to Goku, my goodness. I mean, I haven't watched Super, but I just know of things. Especially thanks to Masako's reviews. By the way, you should check them out. Along with his channel, go support him. Yeah, Vegeta actually stuck around for, like, the birth of his daughter. Which is something that Goku never did. In fact, I even heard a line in the actual series, like... him saying, oh, I didn't have to be around like that for Goten, I was dead. That's not something to be proud of. In fact, I even heard a while back it was confirmed by Akira Toriyama, I think it was... Like, don't quote me on this, but apparently he just showed up one day and there was baby Goku and, like, Chi-Chi was, like, had lost weight. That's how he saw it. Like, just, oh, hey, Chi-Chi. Oh, hey, there's a baby. Just something like that. I don't know, and honestly, like, Cell just flower cooling Piccolo, Gohan's dad. Like, he may as well be at this point. And honestly, at this point, I can't really think of anything else, but rest in peace, 16. You're one of the greatest characters in this whole season. Anyway, I shall finally end this video. Thanks for watching, all of that stuff, and for the first time since I ever got this, it's finally appropriate. Here's my Goku outro. Bye.
Hey guys, Goku here. You are watching Your Only Mate. And Your Only Mate is only good for the fact that at least he won't eat as much of your food. Catch you later.